should have. It would have been highly likely I was in losers because of Kata. Okay, did I learn anything from our last match? No. That was bullshit. I don't know why he just avoided what I did. We're kind of... I'm surprised. I don't get it. So, okay. So, I know Inzum does that. I know... What the fuck? No, it's like, it's stuttering. But, so, I... Uh-oh. Oh, he wanted... What? Lab coat was fine. What the fuck? Amazing. Didn't even see it. I'm actually gonna turn my shit off and on. Cause it is lagging and I don't think it was him. Thought he would steal his turn back, so I guessed overhead.
It's not a big sponsorship at all. In fact, it's like literally nothing.
Interesting. Wow. It's even worse. I don't know what's happening. We're both streaming though. That's crazy that Vegito can do that. Tried to 2H, saw it, too late. I think I played Inzum too much. He kind of knows my tendencies. It's hard to. Ah, I got him! Ha ha! That was a bad combo, but. That got scary. I think he's buffering. Let's hope Enzen falls for it. I don't think he will. I'm gonna try anyway. He did not! This is, he's demonic today. I don't know what his problem is. So what's the weird about that is that I wasn't ready for the mix because I blocked, you know, I reflected on his 6M. And then next when I saw it didn't come out, I was kind of like, fuck. Oh, I can't do that no more. Amazing. Because she has no recovery on her grabs, she was just able to do them multiple times.
This is most excellent. Showing an interest in a wide variety of topics is the mark of a promising.
And what's funny is if I had whiffed my my 2H, I'd have been in the air because that's how base crew's thing did. That's why I didn't do 2H. I'd have just been in the air to get grabbed. Like, it actually would punish me. Bro, I couldn't do my level 1 reversal? Did I have the bar? I need to chill with that. Oh shit!
Think you can make this fun for me?
amazing. I would have accepted a clash. Amazing. This bitch is so stupid. Mash him. Don't care. That was my win. That was my win. I don't care. Mash him. I should have been one. I should have been one that shit. Especially after he started doing that bullshit on me, bro. Should have been one. I don't give a fuck. And I didn't go 3-0. I'm fine now. I don't care no more. Beat me. Take me. I don't care no more. I got what was mine. I got what was mine. Watch this. I'm out here. Nah, no. Oh, that was really slow. Like, low-key, his block string was too broken. I wasn't ready for that. I avenged him. I died, I think. Yeah, I died. I don't care. I got my win. Fucking annihilated. I got annihilated. I gotta win though. I'm happy with myself. So in this tournament, I have to show Callie Mack I was better than him again. I beat Inception. I think he's a good player. I think he just played badly that time. And I took game off Enzo. That's enough for me. That's enough for me. Oh, I don't leave actually.
I think I stay for Ryuki.
What? Why'd he come back?
Yeah. It's me against Ryuki, that's why I came back. Ain't it? Oh, no, I'm just stupid. I'm stupid.
Vapor is with the Twitch Prime. Thank you so much, man. You have the power to time someone out. So if there's any
I didn't know Ryuki had another fight.
Too much shit. Let me know. We'll get him the fuck
out. Yeah, third game. Yeah, I was going for it, though. So, fucking...